Everyone needs content. There is such a surge of content, you know, agencies that are being established because there is such a widespread demand for content creation. But what actually are some tips that we can implement in order to create the best content? So number one, I'll start with saying that, as we know, video seems to outperform photography each and every day of the week. So if you can get something that's in video format, that is going to basically convert better and earn more of a trust relationship with the viewer who's watching that piece of content versus just seeing, you know, say maybe a photo of something happening or with a caption overlay over a picture. So choose video if you have the choice. Secondly, you want to make sure that you're being super, you know, personable. You know, it's super important that you're able to connect with it, who it is that you're trying to go and reach. So, you know, a part of this is a time investment into the content that you're actually putting out. If it's something that you're kind of being rushed to go and throw together, the odds of you being personable and connecting with that end user is probably not going to happen. So, and I would say before you start shooting any content, maybe take, you know, 5, 10, 15 minutes and actually jot down or take time to reflect on what you want that piece of content to actually, you know, say. What message are you trying to get out? What do you want to have happen from someone who comes across and sees and spends time interacting with the content that you've actually put out into the world? So I think if you use these strategies and these tips, that will be instrumental for you going out and creating some great content.